That's you.
You're still alive, huh? Before my friends murder you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me. Everything would be better if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster.
Over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Does this look familiar to you? Your coin. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Ah, it's fine. All finished. One moment, please. I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms. To hunger is to be alive. Till next we meet. wish to make a purchase? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Naturally. Good day. Then
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Thank you.
What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a cell.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater.
Shall I choose something for you? Hard times, Ethan? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Aha! Have a wonderful adventure.